Happy Sunday. Welcome to Kookland. I wanted to share a little bit of behind the scenes of my Florida waters while I'm bottling them. What I do first is I whisper into them the intentions, and then I heat seal them on top. So that's all sealed in, and you can see it's very, very potent. This is about 4 bottles in one, so you can dilute this. After I heat seal the tops, I dip them in the special Kook beeswax remedy seal. I also use the same wax for my spiritual torches, for baths and for ceremony. So I just dip it. Sometimes it takes a few times, you know. And then you know you are the only one that has opened this since I created it. Big love to y'all. Bye.